Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on June 30, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 148.60 meters. Compared to the day before yesterday, it is about the same level. At this time last year, the water level was 146.63 meters, so this year's situation is high. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 31,100 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is presumed that the power generation is full. It is possible that all 32 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam has been 148 meters for a while. This is because the discharge rate is adjusted according to the inflow rate. The inflow was increasing due to the heavy rain the other day, but it is currently decreasing. Next, let's look at the data from the observatory upstream of the dam. Although the amount of water is large overall, it has decreased recently. It is expected that there will be no heavy rain for a while, so I think it will continue to fall. The graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Until now, it was the phase of lowering the water level. In June, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they will respond by increasing the discharge accordingly. Still, the water level rises steadily. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Well, new satellite information has come out. It will be an image of Sentinel on June 29. As you can see, it's the circle. You can check the discharge from the power generation facilities on the left and right banks. From the data of water momentum and discharge, I guess it is close to full power generation. And there is no release from the central spillway. Keeping the discharge at around 31,000 cubic meters per second may be the intention of wanting to use all the water for power generation now. Looking at the water storage side, muddy water and what appears to be garbage are flowing in. Look at the white dotted line. This is a temporary bank that appears when the water level drops, but the color of the water is different from this. This is the image of May 20. Since the water level is high, the temporary bank cannot be seen and the color of the water is uniform. I suspect that the heavy rain has caused the mud-laden water to flow away. Also, pay attention to the circles. This is an island that almost sinks during the flood season. You can see what appears to be garbage around the island. It's hard to see on the screen, but if you look closely, there are lumps of dust that appear to be floating here and there. When I change the color of the image a little, it looks like this. It's still the first time it's raining, so it's only faintly reflected. However, when the garbage flows in earnest, it looks like this. Next, let's look at the water level in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam. Due to the gradual increase in dam discharge, the water levels in the last two locations have risen. At the observatory further downstream, the water level is falling, but I expect that it will start to rise again in the future due to the inflow of the water discharged from the Three Gorges Dam. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Finally, June is nearing the end. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. In the past, it was often raining in the southern part of China. However, from now on, it will be the season when the area moves north. So, it is possible that there will be more rain on the south side of the Three Gorges Dam and in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. Let's check with Windy. I haven't seen strong rain clouds for a while like the other day. After that, it is expected that it will rain extensively in the Yangtze River Basin. A typhoon Chaba occurred in the south. This rain cloud may also move north. From now on, it will be a full-scale rainy season. The other day, the number of subscribers to this channel has exceeded 10,000. Thank you for watching. These days, it has been played more than 5,000 times each time. We will continue to deliver videos based on the data. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. Medium and small shiplifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. By the way, in July 2021, a tragic accident occurred in the town of Zhengzhou in central China. The heavy rain flooded the city, flooded subways and tunnels, and killed many. I think many people remember it. It is said that the cause of the flooding was that the nearby dam was about to collapse and was released without contacting the relevant organizations. According to the news at that time, it was announced that 12 people were killed on the subway due to a series of heavy rains. In January, 7 months later, it was announced that 398 people were killed, including the flooding of the tunnel. I think this number is also suspicious. Of these, 139 admitted that they had been concealed. 8 people were arrested in connection with this matter. Perhaps the bereaved family and others put pressure on the numbers that were announced to be incorrect, and I imagine that they reluctantly changed the numbers. It's a method of announcing as little damage as possible and preventing sparks from spreading to them on their liability issues. Because of this, the numbers announced there will be zero in reliability. I knew it from before, but I thought again that I should first doubt the water level information. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.